Hello, Shadycast here with the second part of our new custom map. So I'm going to give it over to Josh here so he can read out the rules because they're on the other side of the wall.
That you can't see. Rules. 1. No destroying blocks. 2. No placing blocks. 3. Always plan peaceful. 4. No taking items out of dispensers. 5. Have fun.
Okay, so that's all the rules really. And then on the other side, it's just saying welcome and cool stuff. Also, the same feature as last time, as you have to collect gold ingots. Also, I can't remember where I left that diamond in the map somewhere, but that's worth 5 points as well. But I can't remember where I put it. Okay then, on to the next room. Well, that was the first room of our puzzle map, and you need to try and get that as well. Okay, in this room, it's just going to be a massive maze, but with a twist. It's in a boat instead of walking around, which it makes it really hard.
I don't even know if it's possible, and I think my boat's stuck.
Yeah, your boat's stuck. Oh, there we go. Broke it.
I fail at placing boats.
Also, there are hidden gold ingots everywhere, so have a look for them. In this area. There's a lot, I think. Is there? Yeah.
There's two.
Well, that's a lot, really. So, watch out for them.
I'm not actually going to go find them, I just want to get past it.
This is the weird sewers. Oh! Yeah, as you can see, Josh knows the path, but he's having so much trouble trying to move it around.
I should practice my boating more.
I should practice my flying more.
I'm going to say no comment on that because your flying is better.
Oh, and it broke up in the waterfall. It broke up again.
There we go.
And I don't know what's happening right now, so we're just gonna.
I'm just gonna walk the rest of the way.
Oh god.
Place pieces of boat that you smashed up. That's quite a bit.
So, quite a good thing we have there.
I'll put a spare boat in there as well.
Okay, in this next room, it's basically
One of those minecart puzzles, yes.
I can't believe I forgot that. Okay, so just press that lever, it goes underneath there, it goes around there, it comes back out. But I think Josh forgot to do something there. And it should come back out somewhere.
Wait.
Yeah, oh. I just missed the whole thing. Okay then.
I can't repeat that.
Okay, next bit. Oh, remember this. Always remember the sheep. Don't hit it. In this next room, it's just a weird jumping puzzle and he failed at that bit. I think this is going to be a lot of speeding up on this bit. This bit actually really takes quite a long time. I tried it myself and it took for ages. But anyway, this is probably the hardest room. But
not really.
It's not the most dangerous room. And you'll see why in the next part of this. How many attempts have you actually had at this? A lot. Okay, take your time, take your time.
As the ones that have recorded it ended up cheating on the last one.
Yeah.
Guess what? You're gonna cheat on this one.
Oh no, don't. No! Oh my god! Oh. Okay. Okay, even some professional people, even the creators have to cheat sometimes.
Oh, didn't you? What, cheating? That's always been there. Didn't you know?
No, I didn't see it, even though I created it for myself. But okay, this is the save room, and you'll see why next, but we have some cool stuff in it. While you wait for night until you can go to bed. I don't know if you can go to bed, can you?
Is it night? Beddy bye.
Yeah, there you go. Okay, and that's how you save it, so... And then you'll wake up again, and then that'll be your respawn point for the next part, so that's good. So, next room. Okay, this is why. This is why you have to save. If you don't do this, all your work will be undone. So, basically, yeah, jump there.
No.
Oh my god.
No.
Oh yeah, no. And we, just because we're so nice, we gave you a bit of water.
That's what most of you will do, trust me.
But yeah, if you don't want to die, then just do that. That'd be the easiest thing.
That's so close.
Okay, in this next room, we have some pistons with gold pieces on. Just have to try and get across, which is quite hard. Oh, maybe not. Okay, in this next room, it's a maze again. Just a lot bigger than, well, not really a lot bigger, but it's a maze to finish off our game. Okay, so Josh is just gonna walk. Oh, and he found a gold ingot, I think.
I know where all of them are, if I can remember that way.
This is the overview anyway, so you can see where you can plan to go to get your stuff. Like there, another gold ingot. Why do you keep calling it iron? Okay, and oh, another one. I think Josh knows everything in here. He can just run around like he knows it. Oh, he forgot that one there. And into the next room. Now, this is a question. We just thought we wanted to add this in so we could learn something today about nothing really.
Red okay. Equals wrong, green equals right. What random animal was in the cage? Once you press a button, you cannot go again.
It's like countdown.
Sheep XD cow equals equals close bracket pig equals capital D.
Okay, those equals things don't actually mean anything, or X's don't actually mean anything, so don't worry about them. So I think you should go for it. Try and answer. Come on, Josh, you know what. Oh yes, and he got a green, and now
I want my prize.
Yeah, there's a sign saying getting prize. Did you get it? Oh yeah, gold, like a boss, and that's the end. So hopefully it wasn't shorter than the last one, but it probably was. It depends how good you are at jumping
and stuff
like that. So don't forget to post your scores on the forms, and you spelt forms incorrectly, Josh. got a U in it.
We'll put that in. Don't worry.
Hopefully. We'll see if we can fix it. Okay then. So, have a nice time playing on that. And we have some sheep!
The sheep escaped. Oh, no, it didn't.
No, that's quite quick. Oh, I broke my room as well.
Well.
Oh.
There you go. It's all patched up.
Yeah, but it's a different colour. It's not going to be very nice, is it, now? Have you got all the colours of... What are you doing? Hello there. No! That's out on the thing. Anyway, so have a nice time playing, and I'm now blocked into the room where the sheep were.
Destroy a top block, I can't see.
Oh god. Okay then. We'll see you soon. Well, not see you soon, but anyway, as well, our new custom map should be coming out soon, as well as that, so, well, have a nice time till then, and play our custom map right, and don't cheat like Josh.
Okay.
Okay, bye.